Tonight, we want to show you what you normally can't see. Caltrans and the contractor are jamming three construction seasons into a few weeks of nonstop work. KCRA3's Kevin Oliver spoke exclusively with the director of Caltrans about this project. He joins us now live from the WX tonight.
And at Gulson, it's pretty amazing to just to see how quickly everyone out here is working. Just a short bit ago, there was a cement mixing truck out here. They're pumping cement all the way up, about 30 feet up to the deck there. Some more cranes were just moved in here in between to start lifting material up. It's a carefully planned out production in terms of timing, and nobody out here wants to fall behind. Before most people had left their homes for work this morning, dozens of workers were already scurrying across Highway 50, laying down new rebar. The rebar will hold new concrete to the old highway. Bundles of it were lifted by cranes between the east and westbound spans. You can see the crews quickly laying out the metal rods, which will become a sort of skeleton for the new roadway.
They're working 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, to be able to do it in a matter of months instead of a matter of years.
It's what the director of Caltrans wanted to see on a project impacting thousands of drivers. Those drivers, meanwhile, are being monitored in the city's newly refurbished traffic operations center. More than 90 cameras are trained on surrounding streets so police can be dispatched to backed up traffic.
It can be very impacting to commuters here in Sacramento, therefore it is a very important project, and we want to make sure that we minimize that damage.
The contract for the project is still being reworked after the project schedule was changed to keep additional lanes open.
Normally you don't do that, but in this situation, with the holidays coming and all that, you don't have time to, you know, they still got to put the numbers together and this and that.
The director of Caltrans said it shouldn't cost taxpayers more, but said there is still a financial incentive to finishing early, which is one reason you see workers here hustling to get the job done. And you're looking now at a live picture from our mass camera. These guys are moving along. You can see traffic flowing through the construction zone as well. They've covered about two blocks with a rebar in terms of the roadway, and they've been at it for over 12 hours now, and they're still going right now. Myers & Sons, the contractor, stands to make almost $100,000 in a bonus if they're able to complete this work on time. Of course, we're just a few days into this phase, and there's still about seven more weeks to go. Reporting live from Sacramento, Kevin Oliver, KCRA 3 News.
Kevin, thanks. Let's go from below the Fix 50 project to high above and live copter 3. There's that rebar that Kevin was talking about. Kevin saying they laid about two blocks worth today. They have to lay it down, and that is what creates the reinforcement when they put in the concrete roadway. So as we pull out, you can see the traffic in both directions looking pretty good for this time of day. Westbound looking fine, and eastbound as well. And I know this picture drives Lisa crazy because you went through there about 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock, it was jam-packed.
So,
we were parked.
Yeah, but not right now. So yeah, things look pretty good. There's a bit
right
of a slowdown.
Right there, that's where you get into the, yeah, those people aren't moving.
Yeah, so there's just kind of a slowdown there. At least it's moving somewhat. So
it is.
We'll keep an eye on that, and you can also keep an eye on all the updates and any changes to the Fix 50 project at KCRA.com. You can always get real-time traffic information on your phone using the KCRA 3 mobile app.